Ciao. Well, a lot of things are changing, especially at the moment, right? 2020 is a year we will all want to forget pretty fast. However, it's also a year in which I wrote and recorded all of my new album. Well, I'm still recording to it. Today, I just finished recording the vocals for the most difficult song to sing. Presently, the album is due for release next year, although the date is yet to be confirmed. You know, in a world where there are no more concerts, no more events, music cannot stop. Music is powerful, and it always will be. It feels weird sometimes trying to promote my new album while I don't know when it will come out exactly. When? I don't even know if I can play an official release show in the near future. I can only say that we have to find a way to be more connected to people. I want to be in touch with all of you because I strongly believe that unity is strength. If another lockdown begins, we must continue to exchange positive energies and virtual hugs because we all need them, no one excluded. I'm working for you. Me and my band are working for you, and I'm always trying to stay positive and nice, kind and balanced. Also, if it's very difficult, I can't wait for you to hear my new sounds. So let's go. Take care and let's support each other. Bye for now from me and my band. Ciao.